Yeah, Talia, lots going on in that meeting this morning. As the safety director told us, the city is preparing for the footage release to be on August 16th. Under the law, they have to give it out 21 days after someone files a misconduct complaint about the incident. As long as no one files a court objection, we should see that footage by the 16th. We also learned more about how they conduct investigations into the officers' actions, both criminally and administratively. There are basically three investigations ongoing right now. DPD is handling the criminal investigation into the suspect's actions. But we also know that the Colorado Bureau of Investigations, the State Patrol, and the district attorney herself were at the scene after that shooting, and they are looking at the officers' actions in a criminal capacity. And then the Office of the Independent Monitor showed up that night, too. Their role becomes much more prominent later in this once all the criminal parts of the investigation are done and the Internal Affairs Bureau takes over. This administrative part of the process is when the monitor gets more access to evidence. The process determining policy violations and discipline is very layered and long, but the Independent Monitor has been involved since the day of the shooting.
Internal Affairs did allow us to watch some of the body-worn camera and some of the halo footage before we were able to observe the interviews, which Major Crimes did.
So still to come, there's an Internal Affairs investigation, a force review board, and then layers of further presentations from the Independent Monitor, the chief, and the director of public safety before determinations are made about possible discipline for the officers involved. By the way, the Citizen Oversight Board is still looking for a new independent monitor. The city has had an interim monitor for more than a year and a half. They tried to hire someone earlier this year. They couldn't find a candidate that they liked, so they went back to the drawing board. They have just reposted this position, hoping to find someone to be a great watchdog in that oversight position. I'm Lori Jane Gliha, Fox 31.